Inside the evacuation zone, small fires continue to burn in southern Larimer County. But these flames are nothing compared to what firefighters dealt with Friday.
What we're trying to do with what we accomplished last night is not let it get any bigger.
Sergeant Derek Rosenquist says more than 100 firefighters worked through the night with a focus on saving homes. You can see just how close flames got to this house.
We're definitely concentrating around those homes, more so with the engines.
And while winds are calm here today, they're expected to pick up significantly tomorrow.
Tomorrow the winds are predicted kind of mid-20s with some gusts of 40, so anytime you get winds like that, it can be a challenge. But if we can get some good work in today, prevent anything from getting up into the trees and lofting embers, that'll definitely help out.
Rosenquist says aerial drops on Friday helped significantly retardant painting the landscape throughout the area of Blue Mountain as crews worked on the ground to knock down hot spots.
So we've got folks scrambling around in some steep country trying to catch everything in there so it doesn't roll out and potentially start up again.
Rosenquist hoping for more containment tonight, a rush to control the fire before the winds shift.
Oh, absolutely. Everybody on the fire is well aware of the weather coming in for tomorrow and the need to get as much solid work in as we can today.
In Larimer County, Evan Krugel, 2 Prime News.